Hi everyone, it's Daniel from DrChrono. I'm going to run through when you schedule an appointment, sometimes you accidentally don't want that appointment, so you delete it. And then later on you realize you actually want that appointment. So here, what we're looking at is a schedule of a medical practice. And here we have Ariel. So she has an appointment. We're going to click on her appointment. And I'm going to delete this appointment. So sometimes a physician or their staff will delete an appointment because it shouldn't be there. And later on you realize you actually needed that appointment. So we have a new section in DrChrono under schedule called appointment recovery. If you click on appointment recovery, you'll see all of these appointments. And right here is the appointment we want to recover. So I simply hit recover scheduled appointments and those appointments come back. So this is the appointment for today that I had deleted. I hit recover appointments, and that appointment should be placed back into the schedule where it should be. So now if I go back into the schedule right here, and I scroll back to where I deleted that appointment, you can see the appointment is placed back in DrChrono.